Like this video shows, if you focus on clearing an area about 10 feet to the left of your driveway, when the plow comes down the street, it'll push the snow back in that cleared out area and not onto your driveway.